waiting for the guys to invest in ahead. The 5 years of Mont Bay trainer been there, sacrifices, that's what we fight for.
and Coleman Hawkins.
It's really a special night, and I want everybody to understand what a special group this was. There was a lot of ups and downs in last season, and yet it was always the next man up mentality. This next group of guys were here for some time. Although Plummer was only here a year, it felt a little longer, and his impact was tremendous on our basketball team. But a couple of those guys were here 5 years. They went through all the hard times, and that's what makes this night really special. I want you to enjoy it. Obviously, the success Kofi had, it was here 3 years, was impactful. It was a special group to coach, and it made it so fun to be on this very court with all of you. We've got the best fans in the country. I told our guys before, I told our guys before this that they've always got a place called home. And that's right here in Champaign, Urbana, at the University of Illinois. You make our former players feel loved. I appreciate everything you do. Grange Treasure, absolutely the best in the country. Thank you. Let's bring these four guys up.
Now, let's welcome back a few special players from last year's team. This sharpshooter tied him on a school record with 8 three-pointers against Ohio State and totaled 98 threes on the season, third most in school history. He earned 13 All-Big Ten honors in his lone season with the Illini, averaging 14.6 points. Let's welcome back to Champaign from Fajardo, Puerto Rico, Alfonso Ford! One of the toughest players ever to wear the Illini jersey. He came from the proud tradition of Peoria and is helping East Illinois to a Big Ten title. He played in 159 career games, the most in school history, and gained national acclaim as an all-blue guy who played and defended every position on the court. Back to raise another man from Peoria, Demonte Williams. He's a consensus 2-time All-American, one of the three players in school history to earn that distinction. He was the only player in the country to average 20 points and 10 rebounds last season. He's a leading scorer and rebounder in school history among three-year players, and also owns a program record with 45 career double-doubles. The greatest center in Fighting Illini history, from Kingston, Jamaica, Kofi
I'm here forever, no more, I'm gone. I ain't waiting for closure, I will never fall.
He is a top 10 assists and steals, and is a two-time Big Ten All-Defensive Team pick as well. He got to a great start to his pro career, but flew in from Serbia to be here tonight and celebrate a Big Ten title, a second one, with the Illini family. From Wellington, Florida, Trent Ranger! Now it's time for the unveiling of the Big Ten Championship banner.